Henry VIII liked his wives to be athletic, and that was her downfall. She wouldn't run, she wouldn't walk. She would simply Anne Boleyn.